tired of getting shot at, tired of getting chased by the police and arrested. Niggas need a spot where we can kick it, a spot where we belong, that's just for us. Niggas ain't gotta get all dressed up and be Hollywood. You know what I mean? Where the niggas go when we die? Ain't no heaven for a thug, nigga. That's why we go to Thug Mansion. That's the only place where thugs getting free, and you gotta be a G at Thug Mansion. A place to spend my quiet nights, time to unwind, so much pressure in this life of mine. I cried times I once contemplated suicide, and would have tried, but when I held that nine, all I could see was my mama's eyes. No one knows my struggle, they only see the trouble, not knowing it's hard to carry on when no one loves you. Picture me inside the misery of poverty. No man alive has ever witnessed struggles I survived. Praying hard for better days, promise to hold on. Me and my dogs ain't have a choice but to roll on. We found a finally spot to kick it, where we could drink liquor and no one bickers over trick shit. A spot where we could smoke in peace, and even though we G's, we still visualize places that we could roll in peace. And in my mind's eye, I see this place the players going past. I got a spot for us all, so we can ball at Thug's Mansion.
Every corner, every city, there's a place where life's a little easy. Little Hennessy, we back and cool every hour, cause it's all good. Leave all the stress from the world outside. Every wrong done will be alright.
Wanna go,
nothing but peace.
I wanna go
passion.
A place where death doesn't reside, just thugs who collide, not to start beef for spark trees. No cops rolling by, no policemen, no homicide, no chalk in the streets, no reason for nobody's mama to cry. See, I'm a good guy, I'm trying to stick around for my daughter, but if I should die, I know all of my album supporter. This whole year's been crazy, ask the Holy Spirit to save me. Only difference from me and Ozzy Davis, gray hair maybe, cause I feel like my eyes saw too much suffering. I'm just 20 some odd years, I done lost my mother and I cry tears of joy. I know she smiles on a boy, I dream of you more. My love goes to Afeni Shakur, cause like Ann Jones, she raised the ghetto king in a war. And just for that alone, she shouldn't feel no pain no more. Cause